Jamie, I heard you're a big Golden Girls fan, by the way.
Yeah, huge. I'm not ashamed to admit that. I was in the official Estelle Getty fan club.
Really? How old were you?
Like 17.
Wow. And were you struggling with your sexuality?
I wasn't actually. I was very secure, but in what I felt I wanted. But it's funny. Like, come on, you can't. Golden Girls is so funny, and it holds up. And now, if I'm channel surfing, I stop every time. And this has just reminded me that when I rapped, these guys sung the theme tune from Golden Girls and changed the lyrics to our experience, and it was unbelievable.
I'm just curious, and then I will move on. But as a 17-year-old, what was it that inspired you to click here and go the extra mile to join the fan club? Because that's an extra step.
We can legally drink much younger than you guys, so that definitely played a part.